Everybody, my name is Amy and I'm the photographer at Gerber Children's Wear in Greenville, South Carolina. And just like most of you, I am also trying to juggle being a working mom and being home with my two-year-old. Say hi.
Hi.
So like I've seen a lot of you say, I really think this is a perfect time to start potty training since we're all home. I would love for you to kind of help me out on this journey as I'm giving this a shot for the first time. One thing that we've totally resorted in and just can't get enough of are the training pants from Gerber. They are super cute. He loves picking out his big boy underwear every day, and I definitely can't complain about that.
Tune in tomorrow at the same time for some of my favorite tips and resources.
Hi, everybody. When it comes to parenting, I am definitely no expert. In fact, winging it has pretty much been my strategy since having this little guy. One topic that I really wanted to make sure I was knowledgeable on and had good resources to turn to was potty training. The Moms on Call No Nonsense Toddler Book is written by two moms who are former pediatric nurses, and they give a straightforward, hilarious, and just downright honest advice, stories, how-tos, you name it, on pretty much all toddler-related topics. If you haven't read this yet, it's a must read. You will absolutely love it. When it comes to the potty and your toddler, just remember the four P's. Number one, prepare. Have a plan of when you are going to introduce this to your toddler. Also, make sure you prep the space with a basket of books that your little one really enjoys. Number two, patience. While you may be ready, you really want your toddler to be the one that's gonna show interest. Number three, positivity. Let them know how great they did. Even if you just sat there for 10 minutes and nothing happened. Number four, pat. Give yourself a pat on the back, because you deserve it and probably don't hear enough how great of a job you're doing. Be sure to tune in tomorrow where I will go over some of my last tips and tricks that you should probably have up your sleeve. Say bye.
Bye.
Hey, everybody. In case you missed my other videos, let's go ahead and recap. For an easy transition out of diapers, I recommend Gerber Cloth Training Pants. My go-to book for all baby and toddler-related topics, Moms on Call. The four P's. Be prepared, be positive, be patient, and don't forget to give yourself a pat on the back because you deserve it. We are on our way to a potty-trained toddler, but we still have more work to do. If you haven't checked it out yet for other ideas and inspiration, you need to go to GerberChildrensWear.com and check out our blog. The Potty Training Survival Guide has some key points that you truly do not want to miss. It will make your life a lot easier. For example, repetition. Luckily, we are all home right now, so what better time to be repetitive? Also, reward your little one. Making it a fun experience for them will get them more interested. For my little guy, it's either a coin for his piggy bank or a handful of his favorite snack, Gerber Yogurt Melts. Tune in tomorrow for our live Q&A. I want to hear from all of you mamas out there who are also trying to potty train your little one. See you tomorrow.
Q&A.